Certainly, I have not looked into that, but you know that this government has not been a government that practically looks at what the IMF sees. I think it is their opinion, and as a government, I can tell you for one, we're not looking at wage freeze. On the contrary, we're looking to the betterment of this country in terms of our capacities and our deliveries to the people of this country.
But did anything in that report cause you any concern at all?
That's something that we will be looking at. At this point in time, I cannot preempt anything. I would rather want to have an in-depth look at the report than being able to provide any kind of response at this point in time.